Cosmic Sync. Do you dance with the cosmic heart? I'm a stargazer. I've been all my life. Whether it was the Pleiades in Matariki or the Southern Cross, I didn't become an astronomer or an astrologer, but my connection nevertheless was vivid and alive all the time. I got very much into Dolores Cannon 20 years ago when nobody really talked about Dolores. And of course, I'm so happy that she's back, and also her daughter, of course, Julia. The star seeds, the planets, the wisdom from the stars. And of course, also the ascended masters, the dragons and the unicorns and the angels, all of that in the cosmos is important to me. But most important is the energy and how it supports us in this unprecedented time of shifting into homoluminous and a whole new earth. And that is also a pillar of my bridge to serve you.